So then this next guy coming out, it's crazy. I mean, I'm telling you that he's a mysterious guy.
I saw the pineapple. That was.
I came this close to dying. Oh my God! Oh no!
Is he here? Oh yeah. Hey, what do you think he's gonna do with that bow and arrow?
Dangerous.
Everybody to step it up because this is the judge cuts. Can't imagine how somebody steps up something when they just about decapitate a judge.
Oh. Aaron Crow, wow. What are you planning to do to Howie tonight?
He doesn't speak.
He doesn't speak?
No. He does not.
Okay, so this makes it challenging.
Well, I guess it's gonna be a surprise.
Yeah, all right.
Good luck.
There's no way I would get that.
Whoa.
Okay, laser. That's great.
Oh my gosh, he put it on you!
I am.
Oh my gosh.
He wants you to go.
You and I, you both.
Is there a way I can get out?
When I was a dancer at his show. Now we've been together for 8 years.
Maya is my support, my rock. In previous rounds, she has been watching from the side of the stage. But for the live show, I want to do something that I had never done before. So for this escape, there will be not only my life in danger, but also the life of the woman that I love. Tonight, we both have to escape. I will be locked in a tank of water.
And I will be suspended over a pit of rattlesnakes with a lockpick.
In this escape, we are responsible for each other's lives.
This is my very first escape, and my biggest fear is that I panic and freeze. If I don't give him the lockpick, he will drown. I'm scared, but I love him. So tonight, I cannot be afraid.
The competition and the live show is tough. So this time, for this escape, we are gonna risk our life together.
Take a deep breath, everybody, because Maya is in a cage which is going to be lowered onto 20 deadly rattlesnakes. Now, the only way to release Maya is for Lord Neil to hit that button on top of the water tank. But he's going to be chained and locked underwater in that tank. And he has to get out of the chains to save Maya's life. This is the ultimate double death escape. The chains are on. Lord Neil is now preparing his body, ready to hold his breath for as long as he can. Are you ready, Lord Neil? Good luck. Just to recap, Lord Neil must escape from the chains so that he can free Maya before she reaches the snakes. Then she must help him escape from the tank before his breath runs out. The cage is on its way down. Lord Neil has just a few moments to save Maya. So Maya is free. She has a lock pin in her hair. Lord Neil must use it to escape from the tank and save his own life. She just dropped it. She's looking for it. Okay, she's got it.
okay.
Thank you.
know my son is in the audience?
Okay, you better get this right.
I don't...
Thanks, Mel.
Oh.
Sorry, Simon.
Dear Howie, in the past I have scared you a little, but trust me one last time.
Okay.
Glasses on.
Thank you.
So this is about Howie's living or dying, right?
Yes. Yeah, pretty much.
Do you want me to choose one of these?
Stand up. Stand up.
No, I've changed my mind. No, no. No, I'll stay with that one.
Hi everybody, I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe right here for more.